Get up! Fight!
Let's go!
Hey, stop it!
All this time, the smell of my car set me up in front of my dad. Get up! Come on!
Oh, man.
Dude, Caboose just sucker punched naked guy. Come on.
I told you. No.
Get up. Come on, coffee boy. I want like a decaf, mocha frothy.
You okay, Barrett?
You mean besides being hit repeatedly?
No! What's your problem?
What's my problem? All this time you've been wanting to break up me and Emma. Well, good job. Now beat me down for
it. Right, let's go.
You're in way over your head.
Down your new boyfriend. Remember the one you broke up with me for?
What are you talking about?
You remember the football banquet? I was about to get my MVP, but then you thought that'd be a perfect time to break up with me. Start dating the guy who serves you coffee.
No. That's... Caboose, I can explain that.
I saw you walking down the street like a little happy couple.
Boost.
You made your choice.
No, I... Boost, stop. Look, Boost.
Don't hurt her.
Oh, no. Just you.
But you're just another sinner's child. You're not a common copy of their tree. I say you breed a different seed. You're just another sinner's child. Well, you were born and torn and left behind, but you're still, I say, you're just another sinner's child. Well, you were born and torn and left behind, but you're still just another sinner's child. You're just another sinner.
Who are you and why do you work for Mud? And where are we?
Amelia Ironheart at your service. And
I just work for the highest bidder. I know who you are. It's hard not to have heard of you, Candu.
So, Cindy, I'm really in love with Emma, but she broke my heart. So I'm getting over her by quitting my job and blowing all my money and making my best friend fail school.
That Barrett is an amazing friend.
Yeah, too bad I take him for granted.
Plus, he's got really nice hair.
What was that?
Dude, I need you to take me home. I gotta go change. I'll wear that new shirt I got today.
What just happened?
Okay, so 1 minute she's calling me names, right? And then next minute we're laughing and I'm pretty sure I have a date with Cindy tonight. And I'm down to my last 20. Hey, can I borrow some cash? This needs to be really nice. Barrett.
This is what I get. I'm an enabler. I enabled. It's... What? Cindy's evil. And she's always blaming us for ruining her evil schemes. You know? And she's selfish. What's she gonna gain by going out with you? She's gotta have an angle.
I think we've misjudged her, man. Honestly, and is it that hard to believe that Cindy might find me attractive or intriguing?
Yeah, barista boy, it's a little unbelievable. She's probably using you to mess with Emma.
Great, thanks a lot. Thanks for that vote of confidence, best friend. This is the thanks I get for trying to show you a great day.
This is not about me. This is about you destroying everything you come in contact with. You're a wrecking ball, Aaron. Trying not to face the fact that the girl you walked through fire for would rather sleep with a psychopath than go out with you.
You're right. No, it's just, I feel like I keep getting hit with this stuff. And it's been a really hard month. Besides, me and Emma are never gonna happen, so I might as well go out with somebody. You know, if only to get my mind off of her.